do it. Right, it's probably best to go this way, innit?
Yeah. There we go, there's the camp just down there, I think, just behind that rock. Rabbit there.
Well, we can shoot it.
Stick up and blast it.
Blast it in the face.
Bazooka. Not fucking scrapped already. Jesus Christ, and it's fucking spidey senses.
Yep. Mad rabbit skills.
Mm. There's a camp there.
I see it.
I see movement.
I see nothing. Go a bit closer. I'll attempt to go on that rock, but I'm not sure how broken they are.
Rocks aren't too bad anymore. They don't break your legs when you stand on them. Well, something's happened recently because that there's a tree knocked down underneath that.
A tree knocked. What? As in, like a car's knocked you down?
Yeah. Look.
Interesting.
Any killers? That's all.
You're the fire truck, yeah. Okay, let's do this. It's all the same stuff.
No, there's new stuff in there.
As in the cars, I meant, sorry.
Yeah. Same for you,
same vehicles.
Here at level 1, main road the same. Yeah, this is all. This has got more stuff in this, but. Oh, they've got MP5 mags.
Love
that.
Yeah, you can have one.
Oh, thanks. Right, let's go to the military base.
Alright.
Go run up this hill and get some height.
I need to play around with the graphics settings, so it's only getting about 35 FPS.
Yeah, I'm sitting on 42 at the moment. We don't get much of a wooded area, and I've got grass detail up quite high as well. Don't know why I should really turn that off.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do that just now. Just pain in the ass.
How far out are we? There's that road that leads into it. I don't remember running this far, you know.
It's just down there. I can see it up here. The way that I'm running, it's just like literally dead ahead of me.
I've lost you. I don't know where you are.
Just running around like a madman. Other way.
Hey, up the hill.
Run the other way. Down the hill.
I see it. Rabbit there as well. Okay. Yeah, there's different meats in this, and they'll do different values.
What's that in there? Is that a tree
there?
Stump in a bush, or is that something?
No,
hidden?
That's.
Oh!
Back up. Is that shooting you?
No. That's at the military base. Isn't it? That's.
Don't know what that is either, so let's back up.
Was that that? Do you reckon that was that Petchenegg DZ? That guy that just killed that
yes,
other
it
guy.
Was. Do you see what the name was?
I didn't. Well, I saw it, but I don't remember it. I can't bring it back up now, can you? That definitely came from in the base though, didn't it? That military base. Or around that area.
There's a camp right there, and those trees there. Look,
yeah, so. That's what I saw.
Go check with
dinner. Mm-hmm.
Close.
Close enough that if the wall wasn't there, he could probably see us.
No, I mean that kill there.
Oh no, I didn't hear that one.
Right.
That was with an M4 CCO, so we pretty, yeah, I would have heard that if it went off close by. You would have heard the Stanek.
Yeah.
Still team speak.
I'm on the
hill.
You saw
Billy? Yeah. I was just literally to your right. You're just going further up, are you?
Yeah.
So are you running behind me?
Yeah, that's me.
Scared the shit out of me.
That's a good shot.
I was going to say, over an RPK 74, yeah, Jesus.
See with the helicopter again. Right, let's... What should we do? We've got Phil the fucking ferret this in the
movie. Phil the ferret.
I can nail that rabbit. There's a boat there.
Is it worth shooting it?
Yeah, I won't get it.
Really?
Yeah.
Got me in full crazy.
Got my SE, sir.
Oh, right.
We're keeping out of the bottom here.
Yeah. To be honest, if he's shooting a guy there, he's probably checking on the barracks just now. I don't think there's anywhere around that barracks you can get a good point to
no,
look into it.
No, a hill.
No.
And to be honest, it's fucking broken. I don't particularly fancy going to it with Peshmerga anyway. Can you get the stakes off it?
Hmm?
Can you get him off it?
Oh. Maybe it's a chance thing.
Yeah.
Did he give you the option to gut it?
Yeah, I gutted it.
Yeah, so yeah, probably is a chance.
Let's help the hill.
Okay.
I'm not gonna risk going to Twitter with him when I've got all I've got is a fucking MP5. I don't know what your secondary is, what is it?
An Uzi. Silent Uzi.
That's it, yeah. Just kill the same fucking thing. Nothing above 9mm.
Do like 50 damage each or something.
Yeah, something stupid like that, yeah. I'd be surprised if a fucking hedgehog killed. Right, let's head to the coast, see if we can find anything. Should be just down here anyway. See that boat still there. So it's the first thing in the morning, isn't it?
Yeah, 8 o'clock.
Sweet.
So I've got a good 4 hours. Oh, if I knew we were coming for the boat, I would have pinched the jerry can.
Yeah, we can go back. And it's big anyway, so you're gonna have to drop him. Unless you've got, I think it's like 8 slots or 9 slots.
No, I definitely haven't. No. I've got 2 slots to remove.
Yeah, we're gonna have to drop some shit in anyway, so.
Oh, I'm saying that, is it actually here?
No, it's over this rock, I think. I know exactly where it is on the map, so I'll just mark it. Oh, that was that guy, I think.
Was it? Oh, could be. Should have stayed there. Probably looting.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's just 500 meters out now. Where are you going? I'd worth opening the TeamSpeak server and there's a window jumping on the TeamSpeak to see what there is. For 70 people, it's a busy server.
70, it's 40.
This is a 40 one. No, it's the UK one that's 70.
Yeah, yeah.
It's never close. Right, we should be able to see it from here.
Yeah, we can, I can see it. No, it's there. Hello.
Oh, there it is, freak.
Are we fancying one of the League of Legends before I go to work?
I think Mox
Planet now, we got.
Send him a message in game to meet your team.
I think he's on Skype.
Yeah. It's just fuel this thing needed, is it?
Yeah, it doesn't have like hit points and stuff. Well, apart from the engine, that's the only thing it has.
Right, should we go check that industrial place down there then?
Just up the way from where we are just now.
Yeah.
Well, as in what we can see in the distance.
Yeah.
At the dock, yeah. I'm just gonna shove my Uzi in it.
Yeah, okay. Check to see if it's got any more kit as well.
Yeah.
I'll get the trees and keep an eye on it.
I'm going to go on the other side. Hi. Nothing in it. Okay, still. Trying to think what else I can get rid of. Not what I want to get rid of, but. It's only the plans that are really nice, fuck it up. It's fine. It's gonna be 11 slots.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about the plans just yet. I'm not gonna be fucking using anything
too. I'll only take a 1 slot anyway.
N9 SD Max would be good.
Hmm?
N9 SD Max would be good. Got more of those, be good. I've got my 911, so that's what you can. So if we run, I'll just back
another down. M9 SD would be good. Or a Makarov SD.
Yeah. Night vision would be good. Oh, and a big boat.
That is a big boat.
I found a Titanic thing. wasn't there, didn't they?
Yeah, it was.
What, the Titanic? No, not the battleship.
Oh, the drivable boat.
Yeah,
amazing.
The land boat.
Yeah. Okay.
That wasn't there, didn't they?
Ah, right, okay. I wonder if that's
a very sneaky place to hide, though.
Yeah, isn't it? I wonder if it's fully repaired then. Unless it's a spawn location on this map for it.
I have no idea.
Not sure if you can get on the destroyer.
There's a little bridge bit, you can get onto it. But I don't think there's anything on it. Guess if I'm military, we might be worth having a look. There's something on this as well. There's a guy in a getting up trees. There's a guy in a fucking dinghy.
Is there? What, coming along this way?
Yeah.
No way. We're gonna stab him.
I can't see what he is.
Oh, there's loads of bases up there.
Where?
Along the shoreline. Like 200 meters from where we are just now.
Keep an eye on
him. I can't even see him.
He's coming up towards the destroyer now.
What is that going? Oh, right there, like past us.
He's a hero skin. It's a hero skin.
Oh, right, okay.
I think that's a hero skin anyway. That's like military hero skin.
I don't know the skins. I tried to shoot him anyway.
He's just beaching it, is he?
Oh, looks of it.
Go for it. If you're getting hit, take him now.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it's turned out. I'll hit the engine if I shoot him now, I reckon. Oh no, he's gone out.
And he's M4 CTO.
Yeah.
And the bike there as well.
Wait for him to go. If he comes back to it, I'll shoot him then.
Might be trying to defend him actually.
Nah, fuck that. Josh,
you're gonna hit him. Hit him now if you're gonna hit him.
Headshot.
Oh, fucking headshot. Right, we need to move up.
Oh, that was a bandit. I mean, that was a hero. So yeah, I'm a bandit. I'm 1920 humanity. Today. Maybe I'm actually a level 1 hero. Maybe you're level 3. Oh no, it's 2500 humanity you start on, isn't it? So yeah, I'm a bandit now. I'm not gonna go over there yet, I'm gonna wait. Don't know where his body's gone though. Is it in there?
In the wall.
Yeah.
Need to move.
Yeah, it was a hero. Heroes killed one. Oh dear.
You've got 10 spaces, do you want to reserve down to have a check? I think he's on his own.
I hope he is.
He was looking to get stuff out of the boat, so wouldn't his friends come and help him?
You think that?
He's shack here, look.
Hmm?
Camping tent here, look.
Oh yeah. These have gear in them. It has nothing in it.
Right. Only got a kippy covered.
Brilliant.
He took the shot.
Oh, fuck me. That's a goat. I thought it was a person. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he's got an assault pack as well. I think I'm going to have to come and get it.
Alright. Yeah, we are playing DayZ, right?
I'm going to get that assault pack.
I hope he hasn't got a friend coming down, waiting here, like, oh, look, what are they, Lujic, blah, blah.
No, I'm going to get that saltpack and I'm going to hook it out. Back to that rock. That's what I want.
I wonder if he's left his house open. That would be amazing.
Have a look.
Nah, they're all closed. He's clever. He's cautious. Yeah, they're all closed.
Right, quickly check the boat. I'll get that pack and we'll get out of here.
Oh, he's crazy. Should we take the boat? Jerry can, 3 toolboxes, 2 static mags. Most of the jerry cans are empty, it's got one that has fuel in it. You got fat loots. Night vision goggles, I see there, I think. M9 SD.
I'm getting some of the
military flashlight.
I can't see his pack anymore. What's in his boat? What's in his boat? Jerry can. 3 toolboxes.
Do you need some of those SD mags? Because I've picked up all of them. Alright, okay.
Right, grab that M4, let's go. I need to go back and get my pack. Yeah, his pack disappeared. That's fucking annoying.
It's still there for me.
Oh, is it?
I can see it.
Shit.
So you're running back to me, yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna try and get it.
I grab the M4. See it. Yeah, I'll grab the M4. Yay, we can play nighttime now. Until I get shot. Do we reckon that sniper shot would have carried to the military base?
Oh, wow.
Say what? Oh shit, I'm getting shot at. Fuck. I can't hear you, you're lagging.
Connection lost.
Oh fuck.
Connection lost.
Right, now I am.
I should take your
Because it's dark and I'm wearing sunglasses. Yeah. Well, I got a mustache as well. Oh, I do.
No, it's a moustache.
A moustache. I'm like a porn star. We never need to play DayZ again, ever. We need to make a house. We are going to need a vehicle, alright.
Just one
left carrying. I've got an MP5 mag, do you want it, Jim? Thanks. Zombie tigers.
Tell you what though, we could easily get down to Tavian and just swim across the island.
Swimming so long.
I could be tense out.
But when you get too cold. Won't you freeze by swimming across? What? Oh shit. Yeah, I had that on burst fire. Fouls were given by the zombie. Yeah. Over on this one. Raid it. Raid it again.
Jesus, that guy's kicking off the MCT.
I wonder actually if that big boat's still there.
Yeah. Oh, is that the destroyer, is it? Oh, right, okay. Take this guy out. So I'm just what?
Like, oh, no, I think it's
Why don't?
I could drop a fuel tank.
Yeah. Fuel tank parts, pickaxe, fuel tank parts. Can I make room for the fuel tank parts? Not really, I don't think. Oh! Hello!
What? What?
Zombie.
Zombies?
It's coming for you now, Jim, I think. Probably fucking spazzed out. Oh! Yep. Oh.
Yeah, we'll be getting hurt, but absolutely nothing.
Oh, we are.
You just break your legs?
Yeah.
Who's shooting?
Me.
Have you actually just broken your legs?
Yeah.
Oh, have you got any morphine?
I do.
That's unfortunate.
Right.
Do you want me to give it this one over here? Do you want me to give it him? Apparently I can't give you morphine. Apparently you don't need it. Let me, have you got room in your backpack? You got one slot, I'll give you morphine. What, spot? Sorry?
Sweet.
No. Can't see it.
Right, where are you guys going?
Follow the wall around.
Huh? Definitely gone. Right, okay.
If this worked, we can get down from these islands.
Over where on that camp? Good times. What's up? What needs fixing? I'll go and have another look around. Big jerry can here. Scrap metal. I can't remember his name. Doesn't look like it. What do we say? We need engine parts.
Engine fuel parts.
Well, Phil's got fuel parts, doesn't he?
Yeah,
the
engine parts. Yep, I have
Oh, I think I might have found some engine parts. Yeah, engine parts. South where, sorry?
Get in it. Scroll up on the back.
The zombie's wandering out quite a way. Jesus. Gonna be firing. Yeah, that's me. Can't get a decent shot off on that zombie.
Fuel's done. Did they fuel have parts?
There's a red marker then.
Wheels and engine.
Oh, shit, I've got many wheels.
I can't move it. I take it as you don't need to go forward, yeah?
Yeah, fine. Push it. Play on the side of the front wheel.
Okay. I probably need two. I don't. Right, so I need three balls. So, tank trap. Shit. Found another wheel, but I'm not sure if I can get to it because it's on a levitating crate. Unless I can get under it. Nah, it won't let me see the stuff if I get under it. That's annoying. I'm glad it didn't. Yeah, wheel in the sandbag, but I can't get to it. No, can't get to it. That's fucking paid in the ass. Oh, there's a lot of zombies there now. You just break your legs?
No,
oh. How about that? Firing. Someone else has just aggroed a zombie there. Who's that? Sweet. Me.
Yeah,
oh, there's Phil there.
Phil?
There. There's you there over there, Phil, yeah?
No, this is me here, hello.
Oh, that's you, right, that's Phil. Okay.
Up here. I'm
hiring. Should have hidden that really, shouldn't I? Oh, there's zombies coming everywhere. Oh, my humanity's gone up by 300. Good times. No, I'm just gonna run away from him and go towards one of the hangars. Assuming there. He stopped following me. Sam? What? Yeah, it's got a wheel in it, we can't get it. Yeah. Oh, I ran out of ammo for my Uzi. I'm gonna drop it, I think.
I found a PBX.
PBX? Where is it in relation to the thing we vote?
Where are you?
Yeah.
For the side of the dock.
Alright. Never mind. Is it in decent shape or what? Huh? Is it?
Yep.
You got wheels, haven't you?
Two wheels, one more.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll go put these on then.
Yeah, I've got these only five wheels, but I think this is left.
Yeah, check with the PBX if you can.
That same tree overlooking the camp. That supply crate didn't have any wheels in it from that base, did it?
My humanity's 260.
That's 2520 now, apparently. You know the other camp that had the three vehicles, did any of them have wheels?
No.
It was. Oh, you put the PBX by the thing, didn't you? All right.
Transfer everything over from the PBX.
What's your body temperature?
Oh, yeah, good idea.
What are we trying to get moving?
We're
going to
head down to the south.
Right. In what, the PBX? Right, okay.
And also the driver and the...
But we can't drive it.
Yeah, we can do. We can get it on, we can still sail it.
Alright, okay. Does it still need fuel? More fuel?
No, we've got loads of fuel.
Right, okay.
Ooh, is that you? One of you guys?
Yeah, I'm swimming up behind it. Maybe. The stuff thing moving from the PBX, is it, or? Oh, the PBX has a big jerry can. Did I just put that in there? I think I did.
Yeah,
yeah. Fucking. I don't want to get in the PBX, I want to get in the Titanic. Get it. Ow, you. I'm just died.
What?
I've just died.
What happened?
Don't know. Just died under the boat. Brilliant. I was just swimming around and then I just died.
I can't get some of your stuff.
Yeah, okay.
Can you get his backpack? Anything really?
He can't pick up a backpack.
Balls. Damn it. So my MVG's lost.
Yep.
Balls.
I like that move, fucking annoying. Pass the DMR mag, like I think, for...
I basically emptied all of these pack. I picked these pack up, emptied these pack into the PBX, then picked up all these stuff on these body into these pack, and then tried to put the pack in.
Wheels.
Ah,
I died.
That's me bleeding and...
What have we done? We've just done the same thing to you.
Sort of, just didn't kill us. I can't get the gear.
Here.
I'm partially tooled up now.
Yeah, quickly to land.
It's a factory in Bylov?
Out to the south end. You know the side of the town with the hospital? Go down that road.
Yeah.
Down that road.
Ah, yeah, I remember.
Some in the PBS.
Right control M, I guess.
There we
Twenty-five, twenty.
So you're back up to normal,
can't
you?
No.
You
still
have the
No. Words cannot explain how awesome I look now.
You've got the
long hair. Yeah. Except it, underneath it, it's got my old dude's skin, so I've got a grey beard. I've got a map, where do you want me to meet you?
Just head directly east of the file open where the coast.
Fairies bite up. Thousand meters. I don't know.
Is that another boat? It is, you know. Right? Is that your head, though?
Yeah, it might be one of the put together ones.
Hey, I've got a jacket.
Yeah.
Oh, this is one of the big ones.
Need to stop.
No, I've gone through the factory, there's nothing there. It's not a lot of spawning in Byleth.
I don't suppose you check the
I'm at the coast now. I think I see you. Yeah, I see you. Sup, yo? Or is that... are you...
what?
Wait, is that you there?
What? I don't see where you are. Have I just stopped?
Yeah, you have.
Oh, I see
you. Oh, yeah. Say what? Why? Alright. Why are we floating? Are we going to the zoo, are we, or are we going to 55? The one that's like 2,500 meters away. Right, okay. There is, yeah. There's three. If we get here and there's like 12 player houses, I'm not going to be best pleased. Oh, Phil, you have no pupils. Land! Oh dear.
Cannot fire.
When I say we've not got much fuel, I mean we don't have much fuel. But look, over there to our right, that's where the island is, so we can't swim it.
Yeah. It'll be fine. Are they just foundations or what?
I don't know. I'll
try and take it around there. Actually, it's not a player house.
No, I just want it as far around as possible.
Yeah.
So, we haven't got enough fuel to get back. Oh, you're getting very close. Oh.
Fine.
Is it though?
Oh, yeah, it's actually fine. Come on, hop out, get the gun.
Get the what?
Come on, hop out, get the gun. Wow.
Like fucking that's immense. Should I drop this Winchester then? Should I shove it in here?
No, I took it in my pack. I might as
well take it. Yeah? Okay.
Shit.
2 seconds.
Can we build a fire?
Yeah, I'll build a fire. Hang on, let's go get a fire first. There's a building just up ahead of us as well.
I'll go and check out the building.
Fine, that building should get the fire.
Oh, this is nice.
M24 rounds of the PBX, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I grabbed them. What does this say? It's got Russian writing on the back of this. It's like a little pillbox you can get in.
Yeah, it
Yeah.
That's sweet. Not bad, then. You've got a fat load of food, though.
Yeah, I did. I went and raided the shop.
Nice. That's not too bad. Med supplies are going to be an issue now. I think I used my last month.
I've got one on me.
Oh, so you've got one if you've been comfortable. If you don't get hit by zombies.
Three painkillers. So he doesn't move us when we spawn back in. Because I know if you log out of Sector B it does.
Side of the bunker.
Mm-hmm.
should have enough to at least get most of the way to the zoo.
There's a
big building in the middle, by the way.
There's a big building in the middle? Well, I can't see it, I'm in the middle practically.
North part of it. Look at the map.
Hmm.
There's a long grey line.
Okay, yeah. That's where my waypoint was, there wasn't anything there.
Alright, what's the terrain then?
I guess so. Alright, I'm disconnecting.